गोरखा हित सर्वोपरि। सब्सक्राइब करें और गोरखा आवाज को मजबूत बनाएं। देहरादून निवासी भारतीय सेना के पूर्व गोरखा अफसर लेफ्टिनेंट कर्नल रिटायर्ड भूपेंद्र सिंह छेत्री की बहुप्रतीक्षित किताब मिंडरिंग इनटू मेमोरीज प्रकाशित हो गई है। आज गुवाहाटी के पूर्वायोन पब्लिकेशन के सभागार में आयोजित एक कार्यक्रम के दौरान इस किताब का विमोचन कार्यक्रम आयोजित किया गया, जिसमें पब्लिकेशन के मालिक डॉक्टर अमृत कुमार, उपाध्याय शिक्षाविद डॉक्टर सृजना शर्मा, प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर पुरुषोत्तम भंडारी, एकराज छेत्री एवं अस्मिता भारद्वाज प्रमुख रूप से मौजूद रहे। किताब का विमोचन प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर पुरुषोत्तम भंडारी के द्वारा किया गया। अंग्रेजी भाषा में लिखी गई इस किताब को पूर्वायोन पब्लिकेशन के आधिकारिक वेबसाइट एवं उसके साथ साथ अमेजन वेबसाइट के द्वारा ऑनलाइन खरीदा भी जा सकता है।
डॉक्टर अमृत कुमार उपाध्याय, दी ऑनर ऑफ पूर्वायन पब्लिकेशन, डॉक्टर सृजना शर्मा, गेस्ट लेक्चरर ऑफ नेपाली डिपार्टमेंट, नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न रीजनल लैंग्वेज सेंटर, गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया, डॉक्टर पुरुषोत्तम भंडारी, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर, जाति रोड कॉलेज। इट्स माई इंडेड, इट इज एन इंडेड प्लेजर टू मी दैट आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर माई फीलिंग्स ऑफ लेफ्टिनेंट कर्नल भूपेंद्र सिंह छेत्रीज न्यू इंडियन इंटू मेमोरीज इन द नेक्स्ट 5 मिनट्स। आई जस्ट लाइक टू शेयर माई जेन्युइन फीलिंग्स ऑफ द बुक। लेफ्टिनेंट कर्नल भूपेंद्र सिंह छेत्री रूपीज मेंडरिंग इनटू मेमोरीज इज अ कंपाइलेशन ऑफ एक्सपीरियंसेस ऑफ हिज लाइफ स्पैन स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम हिज इनोसेंट चाइल्डहुड डेज टू अ मैच्योर रिटायरमेंट। रीडिंग अदर्स लाइफ स्टोरी एंड फीलिंग नॉस्टैल्जिक इज क्वाइट बिजार, बट ही हैज डन सो एक्सप्लिसिटली जॉटेड डाउन हिज मेमोरीज दैट आई कैनॉट स्टॉप बीइंग नॉस्टैल्जिक। द 18 कंटेंट्स इन दिस बुक आर लाइक अ सीरीज ऑफ consecutive movie scenes with interval, climax, happy ending, placed precisely. His long waiting is finally coming to an end. I appreciate his patience as he has started writing in 2015 and without getting disheartened, he completed and now we are here inaugurating his masterpiece. Adding to this, his book is full of magnificent vocabulary. The idioms and phrases that he has used to force out his sentiments is what attracted the most. To mention one out of many, it is life goes on, tears dry and wounds heal are some of a source of motivation to me. Also not to forget, he has written the piece remaining within the periphery of being an armed officer in the Indian Army. The procedure of recruitment, failing in it and retrying is where he starts. We would not have understood his feelings until he would have used his writing skills to reveal it. To be very genuine, his description of Operation Cactus Lily, famously the Indo-Pak War of 1971, is like a narration of movie like that of a border. The risks he took, the bravery he showed, the decisions he made, and the great win drives me into a space of imagination. Seeing the dead bodies, the gunshots, days without food, and still standing with head held high is always a secret of remaining brave in the Indian Army. Meandering into memories is a hard copy bearing information of what is actually the army life. The rivalry, the indispensable bonds, the discipline, the actual meaning of gentlemen is a pivotal part of this book. Lieutenant Colonel's uniform love and love for this nation and motherland can be felt transparently, and it is where I feel connected to him. To my opinion, it is all-weather book, but be it from any age group, everyone will be connected to book under a tree, studying under the shadow of a tree, cycling a long way to study, the fear of board exams, the influence of army bharti, the zeal not to settle for less and get commissioned, daring and dedicating life for the nation, his life as husband, as father, and the multidimensional role goes on. The book must not be taken or mistaken to only a war diary or an individual's autobiography describing his different phases of life. It is also an empirically pragmatic book where we can capsize knowledge regarding the functioning of different political parties, its process of registration, the SOP from block level to election commission officers has been not spared. The best part is when he also commits his retirement towards the betterment of his community. Though getting time to rest and enjoy, his decision to contest elections for the sake of uplifting our community to be more precise, it's our community is an laudable and inspirational state. The plight of the author of not having representatives from our own community at an administrative structure is briefed by Lieutenant Colonel very precisely. Where we are lacking and why are we lacking? These are the fundamental questions that I could understand at my personal level. Is the recognition by the personalities from our communities enough when compared to sacrifice and selfless services rendered? Despite of working so hard and sacrificing, why are not Nepali-speaking people appointed as governors, ambassadors of India or is at an equivalent ranks in the country? Has have heard the sentiments of the author. I personally would like to appreciate his efforts to amplifying his voice for substantial issues related to our community. I can go on and on explaining this book, but I will also request you to read it once in your own way. And I would like to conclude by saying that thank you very much for your patience hearing, and I also hope that you will meander with Lieutenant Colonel's memories. Thank you very much.
Subscribe करें और गोरखा आवाज को मजबूत बनाएं।